video on repairing our Henry Hoover. This Hoover is a brilliant vacuum, but the on-off switch does tend to fail. So I'm going to show you now how to replace that easily. First part is to disconnect the two sides with the head up. Turn it over and get rid of the bottom. Obviously making sure that it is unplugged.